I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, former President Donald Trump returns to a Manhattan courtroom while in Washington, D.C. The Supreme Court hears his immunity claim. Plus, Pope Francis receives a high-profile invitation which could bring him to the United States. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.